We play.
Well, it's a huge day for Nezevic, the young goalkeeper. He will no doubt be tested. He's coming in for Frank Juric, and it is a big occasion for him. How he handles the pressure could be decisive. As sweeper, young Simonic, another Canberra boy who's found fame and fortune elsewhere, only 18 years of age, plays as the last man, the sweeper. There would be obviously pressure on a big occasion under him as well. The Savinski, who will mark at the back with Markovsky, Zoran Markovsky, is a very much underestimated player. And of course, Marf in midfield. When you talk of Knights, it's a real fighting team. I mean, we all wrote them off at the start of the year. They lost half their team. They've now lost three players to our Oliru squad, and here they are as favourites. I mean, that spirit of the club is something which is very, very special.
By 1 point. They've beaten twice and they've drawn three times. Koski tried to get the touch on. Here's the man most likely to do something with something like that. Tackle there by Ante Kovacevic. Brad Maloney. Mark over the ball. Andrew Marshall striking. Good effort too. Kaplan would have seen that late.
Comes in, missed it, and it's a response from Marconi. Well, don't blind this team off the
to the Knights. Bouya Bastic will take it. Support for any soccer team in Australia.
Only had three starters from last year's grand final. They say good teams win championships, great teams win back-to-back. Is this a great team?
Oh, without a doubt, a great team, you know, exceptional team. And hopefully...